we're moments away from the second half. Del Oro Golden Eagles up 37. Bella Vista Broncos 15. We'll be back with the second half. And we're back. Start of the second half. Starting group out. We've got Carter, Tommy, Reed, Cole, and Alex. We'll be on defense first. Reed says, give me that ball. Alex for three, just out, just off the mark. Bella Vista for three. Turnover, Del Oro. No help whatsoever. None. Wide open right back. Great dive, great pass. Cole lobs it in to Reed. Reed takes two attempts to get it down. Having those rebounding stats. But he gets the end one. Going to the line, shooting one. Reed capitalizes. Three-point play the old-fashioned way. That's going up, puts it in. That was Tommy. Carter's on the run. Takes it up strong and it's good. Reed with the interception. Great feed to Tommy. Oh! Tommy just misses. Fouls on 11. Reed's going to line shoot two.
Go, go.
La Vista for three. The turnaround by Tommy. Way to set it in off the glass. Dribbling for nothing. That was a lot of dribbling. And a turnover. There's some good entertainment, but Cole got blocked by the backboard. That foul's gonna be on Carter. Belvis will be at the line shooting two. And makes the first. I'm trying to see if he's right-handed or left-handed. It worked out. I think the coach drew it up that way, but it worked out. Shooter. Subs are coming in. Got one for Tommy and Carter. We got Drew and Mason coming in. And Belvista misses both. Carter pushing it. Mason tries to keep it alive. Out of bounds on Mason. It's going to be Bella Vista ball. That's going to be a turnover. Substitution coming in. Adesio is coming in for Cole. For three, just missed. Reed with the rebound. This wasn't meant to be for Delaware, that possession. Follows the shot, gets the rebound and the putback. .138 left in the third quarter. Del Oro up 54-25. Mason with the steal.
Good job, guys. Passing.
Great feed to Alex by a deep field. All off of Mason steal. Keeps it alive. Alex with the bucket. Screened by Reed. No good. Score is Del Oro 58, Bella Vista 29. We'll be back for the start of the fourth quarter. And we're back. Start of the fourth quarter. We've got Adisu, Jordan, Mason, Jacob, and Alecki in for your five for the Del Oro Golden Eagles. Excuse me, bud. So, thank you. That's going to be a jump ball. That'll be Del Oro basketball. Let's go, Jordan! DC taking it hard. Get sent to the line. Jordan. DC misses the first. Adisu makes the second. Oh! Let's go, get it back, baby boy. Here we go. Let's go, Jordan. Jordan, go post. Who's coming in for Mason? Post him, Jordan. Look inside. Let's go, keep working, baby boy. Come on, good pass on it.
So your body on number one, Jacob.
Almost got the and one.
I'm surprised that guy got the ball from, poked it away from Jordan. Usually not getting that ball poked away from him.
There you go, Lucky. I like he makes both. Hey, go all the way with it. You're good. You're good. There we go. Good D. Come on, Jordan. Here we go, baby. Let's go, baby boy. Hey, give him a pump fake and go. Hey, give him a pump and go.
Okay.
Bella Vista ball. Way to clean it up, Drew. Baby boy with the steal. Maybe he's got like 8 rebounds already. Been a rebounding machine tonight. Bella Vista 43. We'll be back tomorrow with a much anticipated game against Roseville at Roseville.